There is a Redeemer, Jesus, God's own Son. Precious Lamb of God, Messiah, Holy One. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son, leaving your Spirit to the work on earth is done. Jesus, my Redeemer, name above all names, precious Lamb of God, Messiah, hope for sinners slain. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son, leaving your Spirit till the work on earth is done. When I stand in glory, I will see his face. There I'll serve my King forever in that holy place. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son and leaving your Spirit till the work on earth is done.
When I stand in glory, let's sing that again.
When I stand in glory, I will see his face. There I'll serve my King forever in that holy place. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son, leaving your Spirit till the work on earth is done. Thank you, oh my Father, for giving us your Son and leaving your Spirit till the work on earth is done.
I could tell of the story when the thousands were fed, when he lifted the sick, and when he raised up the dead. I could sing of the others, like the blind made to see, but I'd rather tell you what's happened to me.
I'm saved to the uttermost, and I know that I am washed in the blood of the precious Lamb. Through the Father, through the Son, through the Holy Ghost, I'm saved to the uttermost.
Once I was lost, but now I am found in the book of life. My name's written down. Now I'm part of the family. I'm a child of the King. This is the story. This is is my song to sing.
I'm saved to the uttermost, and I know that I am. I'm washed in the blood of the precious Lamb. Through the Father, through the Son, through the Holy Ghost, I'm saved to the uttermost.
You must be forgiven to make heaven your home. The good life you're living won't do it alone. So trust in the Savior and He'll save you today. And with blessed assurance, you too can say,
I'm saved to the uttermost, and I know that I am washed in the blood of the precious Lamb. Through the Father, through the Son, through the Holy Ghost, I'm saved to the Father, through the Son, through the Holy Ghost, I'm saved to the uttermost. I'm so glad that our Father in heaven tells of His love in the book He has given. Wonderful things in the Bible I read, but this is the dearest, Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. Though I forget Him and wander away, His love is still with me wherever I stray. Back to His dear loving arms will I flee when I remember that Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. Oh, if there's only one song I can sing, when in His beauty I see the great King, this shall my song in eternity be. Oh, what a wonder Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me. I'm so glad Jesus loves me. Jesus loves even me. Take joy, my King.
in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, O my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you sweet, sweet sound in your ear. I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, O my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear.
Lord, we want to say how much we love you this morning. Lord, we're so thankful for a Redeemer. Lord, we're so thankful that you left your Spirit. Lord, we're so thankful that we can be saved to the uttermost. We thank you, Lord, that you love even us. And we want to say how much we love you. So, Lord, as we conclude this season of thanksgiving, we give thanks to the one who is worthy, to the only one who is worthy. Worthy of our thanks, worthy of our praise, worthy of our adoration. And, Lord, as we begin this season of Advent, when we're reminded, when everything about us is a sign that tells us that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Lord, I pray that that would be the foremost thought of our mind as we go through this time. Lord, we love you. Thank you for loving us. In Jesus' name, amen.